Alright guys, here we go again. I'm back with another tutorial. Today we're going to install my 13x4 bob wig. And as you can see, it has the bands, the HD lace, you have the three combs. And you guys, at this point I was very nervous I forgot to turn down the TV volume, so I had to end up doing a voiceover. So here we go. Let's get started. So this time I wanted to do the new method when installing my wig cap. I wanted to try the bob cap method. I did have some flaws and alls and things that I should have done differently, but overall I made it through it. So you guys take a peek. I was really having a hard time with the scissors. I do believe that they gotten dull because they had product on it. So I ended up switching up to my razor, and it went much smoother. With the bob cap method, my hair has grown out some to braid it down, and that way I can avoid some of the lumps and bumps in it. And it was actually like a bob cap, just some of the things that I'm learning. But you know, I made it through it, and it still turned out pretty good. And as you can tell, you guys, for me, the most difficult part was cutting the lace. I think next time I'm going to buy those zigzag scissors and see if they'll go a lot smoother and try to cut it before I put it on my head. Because, guys, yeah, this is the most difficult part for me.